I Spit on Your Grave is a horror film about Jennifer, a writer who rents a cottage in the countryside to work on her novel. She is brutally raped and left for dead by four men who want to humiliate her. She survives and plots her revenge, killing each of them in a gruesome way. The film is notorious for its graphic violence and long rape scenes, and has been banned or censored in many countries. It is considered a cult classic by some, and a vile exploitation by others.